just, you know, I got off the plane and it was just like, I went back and held her eye, but you guys felt like my senses of the world, you know, on this first day, and the next day, you're also behind me, and it was not like, it was just like, I had any kind of connection, was empty in my mind, and then, you know, that was so, I was able to find a headache space to actually come up with what I think would be a girl problem. Right now, though.
Yeah, I'm just saying, you're really interesting. Yeah, it's really, it's something that I hope it's the same person that I do the same way. See how it is.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.